बैड मिलिंग मशीन मेक सेक्मो इटाली इट्स यूनिवर्सल हेड हुरन टाइप स्पिंडल टेपर इज ISO 50. The table dimensions are 2 meter by 680 mm. The x-axis travel is 1700 mm. And the y and z is 900 mm. Here you can see the condition of the table. Its slides are also completely scratchless. It's equipped with its 3-axis DRO. Its electrical panel of the machine. Its side supporting rails for the x-axis. It's complete with its coolant pump and coolant tank. Its hydraulic power pack. Okay, start the longitudinal travel in feed. Increase the speed. Increase. You can now zoom in rapid. Okay, change the direction. Slow the speed rate, slow. Increase it. Increase. Okay, zoom in rapid. Now cross travel in feed. Okay, show me in rapid. Okay, change the direction. Its speed rates are 0 to 100 mm per minute. Locking of DRO. Okay, show me in rapid. Okay, stop it. Now show me vertical travel in feed. Increase the speed.
Okay, show me in rapid. Okay, change the direction.
Working of spindle at its low RPM, which is at 25. The RPM chart is low is 25 and the high is 940. Currently it is on at its low RPM, that is 25. Change the RPM speed. Right now it is at 220 RPM. Change the RPM to 500. Now show me at its high RPM, which is 940. Okay, started. Working of spindle at its high RPM, which is 940, and you can hear it's very less noise at its high RPM. Okay, stop it. Now show me hydraulic clamping and unclamping for the tool holder. Okay, now clamp it. Here is the paddle given for it. The overall condition of the machine is in excellent condition.